Hello, my name is Jens. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is God Help Daniel. I read King Darius' men will say King Darius is going to place Daniel in high position. But Daniel is a foreigner. Daniel ruled over Babylon. King Darius' men did like Daniel. They fought to find Daniel to fall. They asked the king to make a new law. The king said, "All you must pray above only the king. If you disobey, you will turn the lion den." The back people you saw Daniel praying to God. Daniel knew about a new rule, but he prayed to God. The bad people saw Daniel praying to God. Bad people report Daniel to the king. The king was not happy. He wanted to save Daniel. The king was not happy. He wanted to save Daniel. But the king had not to put Daniel in the lion's den. It was a law. The king commanded them to Daniel into the lion's den. The king said, "Your God will help you." People blocked the lion's den with large stones. The king could sleep at night. He don't eat anything. The rest and morning the went to see Daniel. Did your God help you, Daniel? Called the king. Yes, answered Daniel. God sent the angel to protect me from the lion. God know I entered and he saved me. King Darius was happy. The old his men to take Daniel to lion den. No word found on Daniel. Daniel trusts God. The king ordered everyone to honor the respect God. Yesterday we read the Bible for 1 hour 20 minutes.